be short. What's good, people? Hey, I'm here this morning just to show y'all that yes, I come to the gym in the mornings and I come in the evenings, but in the mornings I don't be really lifting weights like that, man. Most of the time I'm in here working on some stretching, doing some cardio or whatsoever, man. A lot of y'all, include me, this was me, been lifting and don't take stretching serious. I didn't start taking my stretching serious until the beginning of this year. And my concept behind that is, look, when we get older, we ain't gonna be able to lift all this heavy weight. But I look at it like this, no matter how older we get, you can be flexible as a motherfucker, you feel me? I'm talking about flexible, it don't matter, you can be flexible as hell. So I'm continuing to lift weights, but I'm also just wanna work on my flexibility, because that mean, they say that overall helps you better anyway. So this is what I be doing in the mornings, man. I don't be lifting 2 times a day no more. Stretching, cardio, and then I do my lifting in the evening.